Today, we're gonna do part two of Rave in the Redwoods. He's strict. Hope we succeed again. And yeah, let's just get started. Okay. Oh shoot, we got the same cards, but yeah, fix my deck. So we can get second line. Shred of Fate. Okay, I think that would be good. That would be good. Okay. So let's go to Rave in the Redwoods. And now we're starting. We're glitching. You know, we're just gonna go straight to it.
Hey, what's with the letterman?
There we go. All right. There we go.
Thanks a lot, Willard. You got me cast into the least useful character archetype possible. For once, could you please cast me as the leading man with the ninja skills?
All right. Usual, we're gonna get the same old melee. We're gonna get a melee weapon. Let's get the machete. I like it.
My kind of noisemaker.
And now, my favorite M1 Grand.
Put that calculator away and slide up next to your friend. We've got quite the trip in store for you tonight, my little friend. Who knows? You just might prove to be the ace up my sleeve.
Okay.
Has anyone ever considered putting more boards on the window? Hello, this just screams homicidal.
Nice. Nice. Nice start. I'm trying to get a lot of money so I can open the doors early and probably get to the boat with and go to the island with Kevin, get the sausages, get the Vlad, do the upgrade for the Vlad, for the Ben Franklin, and then from there we'll do the first Easter egg step with the hailstorm, which is kind of easier. But I believe I would need Mule Munchies. Because if I want a good weapon, and I want something that could do the Easter egg for me, so probably Mule Munchies would be the best bet to get. We can have grenades now. Oh, I'm good.
Yes, light up the night!
Scope dollars. Got it. All right. We're not gonna waste the scope dollars because we're not gonna waste it all because we can get a lot of points from using the sculpt dollars.
Ow, spread love, not hate.
Oh, we don't need purple. We need blue, two blues and one orange or yellow. Can't really tell the difference. Alright. So, I don't know. I believe if we try to do the Easter egg and actually complete it this time, I believe I would just end the stream right there, or we'll just watch the cutscene, and then we'll play one game with Kevin Smith. I believe we would do that. That would be a good idea. Playing one game as Kevin Smith. If we do the Easter egg. If I'm saying if. Yes, I want to trade.
Trick or treat.
Bile spikes. They're okay. Not the best. Alright. See, I believe we have to get through one more round to open all the doors. Plus, we need a little more money. I don't think next would be slug butt. Probably, yeah, slug butt. Oh, dang it. I forgot. Keep forgetting to go.
You bullets can nice. Always party with my gun.
I don't have to save slug butt for one. Oh, frick. Oh, God. He just died. Shoot. That was a fail. That was bad. I should have slid. Oh shoot, we have 7. Oh, I didn't know. Oh shoot. Let's open a common to see if we can get some good cards. Ooh, nice. Stable Hunter. Ooh, nice. Okay, people. Take this one out. On the money, and then ego trip. Little good setup. Yep. Skip this as always. No, oh shoot! Sorry. Oop. Okay. We're like okay. Same character as always.
I believe in blur, but these zombies are not about to get any peace, love, unity, or respect from me tonight.
Alright. What melee weapon should I get? The golf club, the bat, the machete, a double-headed axe. Double-headed axe. I believe this one is one of my favorite melee weapon in the game besides the axe. Because they added that into multiplayer, so I want to see if we can get it. Well, not this stream, but you know what I'm saying. Like, another stream or something. Like, when I get a PlayStation store card, then we'll probably buy some supply drops. And we shall open some to get the axe. Okay. Somewhat of a good thing.
Oh, I don't like this vibe.
Who are you talking to?
Nobody, I'm streaming. Right. Yep, my mom just came in. Yep. Mm-hmm. Alright, so forget about that. We are doing this step to. Oh, dang it. Freaking failed. You can succeed at life, but you can't succeed at this. Sometimes you can, sometimes you can't. Ammo clip, I mean, it's okay. I'll just handle it. Two-headed axe. I mean, I just want to carry this for safe measures, but the M1 custom, well, the M1 grand, this would be the most useful because you get killed. The stupid. But yeah.
fortune is looking up.
Chair. Dang it, I keep on killing zombies when I'm not supposed to.
Carpenter!
Got wood?
What? Oh.
Can
never succeed. Sometimes you can, but most of the time you can't. Ah, alright. Ammo clip,
yes,
nice.
Good as gold.
If we actually do the Easter egg this game, I'm gonna freak out. Like, freak the F out.
Are you seriously?
I'll be like, no, because I haven't done the Spaceland one, so I don't know what that does, but I don't really need Hasselhoff, but the most recent probably is probably Kevin Smith, so that one I really need, well, I want, anyways. We need all the points that we can get. Ah! Dang it, we don't need bio spikes. Bio spikes are for little kids. Alright. Oh, what? I already wasted it. Those were not even head. Ew. Ugh.
Ugh, looks like Glenn. Station when you need it, huh?
Ugh. Look at that eye. Ew, her eyes are popping out of her sockets still. That was gross.
Max ammo!
Max?
Only wants to see that. We'll just keep on doing this till we actually get a lot of points. Oh, 9. 10,000! We got 10,000 subscribers! But imagine we did. That would be helpful. That would be grateful, actually.
I might be able to use this.
I like this. Nice, I love these. Plasma grenades. We're just gonna open the doors right now. Hopefully we have enough to get to the boat and get ourselves a weapon from the well. Well, the wheel,
anyway. The dance floor.
The happy wheel. Ooh. Freaking crow. Alright, we're gonna keep on going. Keep on going, keep on going, keep on going. Okay.
Let's raise this roof.
We're gonna open the raver. We're not gonna have enough. Dang it. Should've got some more kills. Actually, wait. I think we are gonna have enough. I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
Expanding the dance floor.
All of you should know what my hatred round is. It's, the gorilla round. I don't really like it.
Let's take this party to the next level.
It's just not. You could call me a weenie, but I'm scared. I'm scared of it. I don't know why. It's just like, ugh. It's like they're following you everywhere you go. Like, let's say if you run to the boat, then they're there next to you. So I mean,
but I can still walk on water.
Creepy, a lot. I mean a lot. Very much. A lot. So, it's one reason I don't like it, and I mean, there's only that reason. That's it. I don't. And plus, they damage you a lot. And it makes you feel more scared when you're like by yourself and you're like, oh shoot, the gorillas are coming. Well, Harambes or something. They're coming. So you're just walking and then, you know, suddenly you see a gorilla. Oh no, and then it fires a skull at you. And then one comes in front of you, damage you, the one who the skull hits you, and then you go down. That's I would have to think one of my most hated zombies is probably the Harambes. Because I don't know why Lee Ross just made it like that. I don't like it. But all of you might think, oh, Devin, you're crazy. Because they're not scary. I mean, to me, they are. Just leave it as is. They're crazy.
Why the hell is the power always turned on? I mean, seriously, people.
I mean, I can outrun him, but.
Hey, that's not how we party.
That's not how a party, man. Yeah, sure. I'd be unfortunate to
be looking up if I could.
For double pack punch, you have to put. Oh shoot, there we go. Here we go, one of my most hated rounds. Oh shoot!
Among the rainbow clouds!
See, that's what I say. That happens. A lot. I mean, a lot. Oh. I can actually do the shot right now. Yay! I'm actually. I guess I didn't know. I mean, you just have to know how to deal with them. Oh, there we go. That was easy. Okay. That was alright. I mean,
max ammo, baby.
It was all right, I guess. But we're gonna trade the double-headed axe for the hailstorm. Hailstorm inbound. Oh, hey, Junior. What's going on?
It's not the size that matters. It's knowing what to do with it.
I mean, he's right. You have to know what to do with it. Oh, shoot. Holy, I can't believe we escaped that. Wow. I never thought, actually. Drop a grenade. Oh, shoot. No! My God, I keep on humiliating myself. Frick. My God. Why does he still have his? I'm not even gonna say. See if we get some. We can pull out some good cards again. Gosh, seriously. Ooh, okay. Refund policy and perk insurance, yep. No, refund policy and perk insurance, yes. Ego trip, I'm sorry. Get out. No, refund policy. And then black hole fun. I mean, I'm gonna need that for the boss fight. Raining bullets, I'm gonna need. On the money, I'm not gonna need. So probably, yeah. There. No, that'll be good. Oh my God. Gotta get some stuff. Jesus Christ, what is going on?
What's with the letterman?
Oh No matter.
The rave will surely end their silly little existences once and for all.
I pulled up my tablet to get the cheat code. So, oh, I keep on failing. I feel bad for myself. God, I'm dying right here. Old Travis, same here. Same again. Why am I always playing Dexter? Sometimes I'm not, but sometimes I am. Aim how it works. Golf club.
Put that calculator away and slide up next to your friend. Or you've got quite the trouble in store for you tonight, my little friend. Who knows? You just might prove
fine
to be ace up by sea.
Lucille. For Lucille. One. We're not gonna kill too many. 420 hashtag dab number. Alright, we'll stay one more round in here. Or ew. Oh shoot, what am I doing? What am I doing? I really want to roll fail.
Not exactly.
This helps a lot. Cash helps.
Beats
a
bag of dicks.
Oh, that legendary quote though. Alright, now we'll leave.
Hello, this just screams homicidal.
Oh, man. Oh, yes, cash helps. I'm out.
You're safe.
Ah, you son of a gun. Okay, double play. I have to do something. For her. Around the world. Everything's just fake.
You bullets can always party with my guns.
Requires a pouch. I'm just crying over here in this corner. It doesn't help.
Oh, now we're
ooh,
talking.
Another orange. No, we don't need another. We don't need another orange. God. Dang it, Lord. Whew, that was a close one.
Trick or treat!
Trick or treat. Smell my feet.
Making the
give me
party
something.
Magic.
Oh my God! That's freaking 3 games wasted. Not even close. God, son of a.
What's with the Letterman jacket?
Oh my God, 3 games! 3 games.
Yo, it's your brother from another mother up in here.
I was thinking you'd be the first one dead. Your athletic performance was better than expected, but still left much to be desired. Standard conventions would have recast you as a bumbling chalk, but I hate standard conventions.
I just shot him once, or if I shot the first one, then the bullet went through the second one, then I would see a point, but I don't. I do not. Mr. Pringles. Oh, pressure grenades. I mean, they're good, but they're not that good. There's one. Cluster grenades, no.
Yo, does anything in this place not look like hell in a handbag?
Oh, shoot. Okay, focus, Devin, focus.
Magic dog. Oh, that's dope.
Nice.
We're
doing good. Doing good so far. Doing good. On air. Alright. 4 games wasted. I'm so sorry. 4 games. I'm very so sorry. Cash,
come
nice.
Come on, dog.
I just need to focus more, that's all.
Hey yo, for real, I ain't no midnight snack. Gotta get some of that candy, dog.
Doge. We'll bring up Doge in this conversation.
Inferno!
Light him up! Be aight. Hands off the kicks, yo.
Ah, shoot. Ha ha. Realized. Round is next. Death Watch round is next.
Oh, damn. I really did a number on this place, dog.
Let's just get all the pieces first so we won't have to forget the deer. You know me, I'll forget.
What the hell happened around here, yo?
I don't know what did happen to us.
Yeah, nothing bad ever happens when they wander into the cave, yo. So, let's just wander into the caves. Aight, this might lead to a way out of here. You know these FNF cards are ready to get played, right?
No, I don't like that. Oh no. I mean, should I use it really? I don't wanna use
it. Hopefully the fish aren't biting too.
It's all the way over there at the rave area. Let's go. Let's go, peeps. Come on. Let's go to the rave area. Next one would be refund policy. No, but should I use that for my perks? I'm gonna use that for my perks. For the candy. AKA perks. Okay, that's all we need. We don't need the owl. Forget the owls. Nobody needs the owl. Oh, God. If the owls. Nope. I'm not picking up the owl. Screw that. Fine, I'll just pick up. Forget it. There, last one. I don't need to worry about any. Oh, hey, Mr. Frog. What? Dude. Is that a golden frog? What's that? The heck's that? Heck! Where's this last zombie? I know I already passed it, but I'm just saying, where is it? Oh shoot, I forgot the boat piece.
Yo, the FNF cards are warmed up. A few extra caps would be out.
I'm gonna get the wheel real quick. I wanna. Okay, get ready, guys. I'm gonna be scared to death right here.
Touching their souls.
Harambe's. Harambe's are coming. Evolution of the worlds is gone. Thank Lord. Thank Lord it's over. Thank you.
Just how we want him, dog. Clips on full.
Thank God it's over. Thank God. I guess I'll just use this type of stuff. Ooh, this actually helps a lot. Oh, shoot, never mind.
I have no idea what that just turned on, but it could.
Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, 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 beep. 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 Oh, dang it, stick with me. I guess I didn't know. I guess I didn't know. The song just points me out, straight out, right here. I guess I didn't know. I guess I didn't know. Buster Bomb. There's only like two more doors on this map that I only need to open. Only two more. That's it.
Yo, they don't need this anymore.
Let's just open them.
Oh, damn. I really did a number on this place, dog. Personally, I prefer something bigger, but this will still put a
I'm doing this
dumb.
Thing real quick. No. They're just not on, and I can't explain it. I can't explain it. They're not on. It's just. Yep. Uh-huh.
Aight, this might lead to a way out of here.
I have no friends. It's the bad part of it. Oh,
my FNF man. Why, yo?
The blue mask! Yeet. Now that is amazing.
Max ammo!
Keeping those heaters gassed up.
No. A limp.
Yo, check it. Cranium shots are my special.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna have to trade it in. I'm sorry. It does go to headshots, though. Neo Munchies. Neo Munchies. Hands down. Neo Munchies. No, I'm not gonna need it. Anything else. But getting Neo Munchies.
Want to play an FNF card, dog.
Yo.
Kevin Smith?
Yeah, that's me, but who the hell are you?
Hello, dog. The name's AJ. Me and my crew, we on this mad dash to try to get up out of this place, yo.
Yeah, good luck with that. This hellhole ain't letting anything.
Yo, that's what we thought about Spaceland, dog. But we represented up in there.
This is Rave in the Redwoods, sir. Spaceland was a Saturday morning cartoon show compared to Rave.
I get it, homie. I get it. I get it. We're not about to sit around here waiting for some cavalry to show up.
Please be advised, my friend. You hear or see that slasher, you run. You run your ass off. Best of luck to you and your friends, AJ.
Yo, if we find a way out, we come back for you, dog.
Right. If you forget about me, you come back. You defy gravity? Ah! Yoink! Yeah, that fairies. I get it, homie. I get it. Spaceland was a Saturday morning cartoon show compared to Rave. This is the epitome of morbid.
Yo, that was
Yay.
A trip. Yo, that's gonna be one hell of a close shave, dog. Yo, these things are like get out of jail free card. That you can eat.
Eat, sleep, fat, yep, oh, yep, yep, oh, forgot about that shit, yep, The epitome of morbid. Kevin, you locked up Jay, there's like no matters to that, you locked up Jay. He's alone in that garage. Or did the slash lock him up? Ooh, locksmith. Well, you never know. Doing well, no down so far. That's good. That's good, that's very good. So far. See that slasher? Run. You run your butt off.
Well, look at that. I'm surprised the damn thing. We straight up flossing the suckers. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ejector. And get back on the set.
Straight up,
get back on that set.
This is my kind of dipping out. Yo, something tells me I'm gonna be right back up on that thing.
Don't laugh at me. Okay. Got the alien fuses. We are going now to get our upgraded, fully upgraded crossbow. You, if you hear, son of a gun. We're not gonna waste our revive, our quick revive like this. Really? I don't know, we have to find out on the next episode of, I don't know, Hunter Street or something. I don't know. Alright. Oh, no, I don't want that one. That one's bad. I mean, No. Okay. Pick up this, Jesus Christ. Oh, hope we do the Easter egg. I'm just saying that. Hope we do all the Easter egg steps. Hope. Pray to the Lord. Give me a second. There's something in my room.
Sorry.
Get this. Oh, my God. Parents. Where to go? Oh, I know. I forgot. Sorry for that interruption, but... Where to go?
Where to go? Where to go? Oh, place that item. Yep.
Place that item. I can use it about all one. Outrun one zombie. Duh, I'm the best zombie player in the whole entire world. Duh. Not the best in the whole entire world, but one of the best. Me. Nice.
Grenades!
No?
Blown up the spot, finish?
No? Okay.
Fetch me their souls.
Alright. I'm ready. I'm ready for anything that comes my way. Even Harambes are not supposed to be here. Because of Harambes. Harambes is supposed to be dead. And he is dead, but the Call of Duty, no, he's not dead. He's alive, he's fully alive. What was that shot? That was a cheap shot, huh? Ah, shoot, no, we don't have it. No. There's a freaking sign on my door that says, I'm streaming, do not come in. I mean, clearly nobody follows that. Duh, I mean, clearly. You can't pick it up now? Aw, oh, that's stupid.
Keeping those heaters gassed up.
We all geased up. Oh, nice. We got it, boys. We got my crispo. Now, we need tough enough. We're gonna get tough enough. Bang bangs. Tough enough, bang bangs. Quickies. And meal munchies. That's four. Yeah. That'll be good.
Yo, better than a bulletproof vest in the hood. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and hold on to this. Yo, man, quit tripping, dog.
And then that's why I would need a refund policy. No. Oh yes, this is nice. Aw, shoot. It's being overrun. But yes. Oh yes. Lovely. 3, 4, 5. 6, 7. We need 7,000. Yep. 7,000 to my calculation, 7,000 to get all three of those perks, but we're gonna have
refund policy. So, once we get to 7,000, we are going to do something. We're going to get all the perks. Well, not all the perks in the game, but we're going to get some of the perks. That is my choice. My choice. Hear that, people? My choice. Not y'all choice. Not y'all choices. My choice.
I repeat, we out.
And with the flip of the wrist,
activated
magic, bitch. Yo, I got mad speed now, kid.
Should it be bang bangs? Should it be meal munchies? Yeah, we got it. We got it, boys, in the hood. We got it. Got what? You're like,
hell
nah. What?
Ripping the threads off, limit dog.
Where's the box? Well, the wheel. I'm sorry, I keep on forgetting the wheel. Where's the wheel? I must keep on forgetting. Where is... Oh, yeah, it's over there. Stupid. We should go to...
Damn, skip that
dang
one.
Ah, dang, I was going to put it
even
for
when
I
don't need them.
Tropical Thunder. The hailstorm, sorry. Keep on saying. Well, the Tropical Thunder storm. Yeah. Got a good weapon. Get a good weapon. Just have a good weapon. Got anything? Ooh!
I'm down with this.
Got a new gun.
Damn, short on paper.
Got a good weapon. Got a good weapon. Ooh, nice, nice. Okay, okay, we're set. We are set officially. Yeah, pack punch this. Yeah, we good.
Yo, yo, let's play a game, yo.
But first we need to do, actually, I need to pack punch this first. Then we'll start doing the ritual stuff and Cthulhu mythology. double pap, I would No, we're not gonna do it now. We're not gonna do double pap. Heck no. 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 Yo, escape this.
my escapeness move. I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm freaking dead. I told you.
Oof.
I told you. What did I say? I think I jinxed it. That's why I jinxed it.
Let's bounce, yo. Yo, these things are like a get out of jail free card that you can eat.
Jinxed it.
Don't worry. I'm sure the late night infomercial crowd is gonna love you.
My gun is gone. Rip gun.
Yo, let's dip out.
I told you. What did I say, people? Nobody listened.
That was tight, son.
I'm dead. I died.
Rat-a-tat-tat, dog.
No, I don't want the nuke. I mean, this is a good weapon and all. And she's like too overpowered. What the heck? What the heck was that? Why did I use that? I use that already? They nerfed this. They had to. Because it's going up. Or was it like this? I'm not quite sure. Yeah, I believe they nerfed it. Yeah, they nerfed it. By a lot. Why not?
I'm keeping that, yo.
We'll use the raining bullets when the big dude, when we kill him. So we would have infinite ammo, and then yes. Ooh, oh, nice.
Just stepped its game.
Nah, I'm good.
You get refunds on these things, man.
Nah, I'm not gonna take it.
Yeah, our boy Kevin is in luck.
There's been fans of Wilder shit for years, man, since we were kids. When a new Wilder film was out, it was like we studied it. We must have seen some of those films like 100 times, man.
Ooh, this is actually pretty good. I would actually keep it. Actually, no. Nah, I'm not gonna keep it. Would you think I would keep this? Maybe you would think yes. But no, I wouldn't, actually. I mean, it's okay. It's not that bad, but it's bad enough. I don't like it. Woohoo! Woohoo! Boohoo! Yeah, boohoo! Yeah! How did I go? Where's the fishes?
I'm finna wear this out, dog.
Come on, fishes, eat them. Howitzer, no.
Yeah,
I had enough bad weapons. Please give me a good. Duh! Remington, no. Although, I mean, sorry, not the Remington one. I need all the good weapons that were used.
Yo, these zombies about to be on disc status.
Meh. Come on, good weapon. Ah, come on!
We get refunds on these things, man.
I know. Frick. God. Over there. Oh, it's on top. Yep, it's on top. Or is it? No, it's on top. Has to be on top. Oh, I don't know where it is. Yeah. What did Devin say? Oh, God. Oh, my God.
You want to see a magic trick, dog?
Oh, my freaking God. What?
How did...
Damn Skippy, I want more caps.
I don't use it now. I don't need them. Freaking it. Oh my God, all my perks are all gone. What? How? Oh God.
Bomb digger.
I'm trying to go for another freaking...
I'm gonna get jacked
when
I don't get some
pillow. Why is that pillow there? I never left it there. And fix this, please, now. Devin, I let you
stream, so do as you're told. Can you tell me what's wrong? Can I talk to you? What the fuck? You're gonna stay in your room?
Yes.
No. I'll make you go sit in the living room. Can I say a fucking word?
Yes.
What are you doing?
Streaming.
But what? Can you play regular? Can you look for your friends and play?